Hi everyone, how are you all? Welcome to Aankhi Diva channel. Today in this video what we are going to see is we are going to see a different topic which is called abacus. As most of the parents and children know what is meant by abacus, they would have seen also. This is the abacus tool. This abacus tool is nothing but a calculating tool. Okay, it is used for calculating addition, subtraction, multiplication and division sums. Okay, mostly it will be used for doing arithmetic calculations. So I will tell you what is the use of abacus, when we have to use abacus, and what are the benefits of abacus. Yes, the main use of abacus is you can do arithmetic calculations. You all know what are the arithmetic operations, right? The arithmetic operations are addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. You can do these arithmetic calculations using abacus tool. Okay, these are the main uses of abacus. And one more thing, this is a direct use of abacus. Okay, this is the direct use of abacus. Indirect usage of abacus: if you use abacus, what are the benefits you get from abacus? Okay, what are the benefits you get from abacus is, as you keep on doing the abacus, using the tool, as you keep on doing addition, subtraction, all these problems, your brain gets adapted in such a way, so that it gets molded in such a way how you train your brain, right? So it gets molded like how you practice. So each and every day if you practice abacus tool, using abacus tool, your brain gets faster and faster and faster. Okay, your brain calculations will become very faster if you use abacus tool each and every day. Okay, once you have learned the concepts of abacus, then you will be going to then you will be using abacus and doing the addition and subtraction using abacus. And once you are thorough with those concepts using abacus, what you will do is we will be teaching you visualization skills. Visualization is nothing but imagination skills, creativity skills, imagination skills. Like how, for example, like if I say some story like a thirsty crow or the sour grapes. So if I say the story, few children has the capacity to imagine themselves. Once if I say thirsty crow, they imagine the thirsty crow story, and the thirsty crow story will be running in their brain, running in their mind. So in the same way,